You can tell he's not
Vernon,
because he
please.
is alone.